Hey, what's up, everybody? Coach Scott here on your Tuesday. I'm setting my clock. So a thing that I am going to work with or do, let me get this set up really quick, you guys, is we are going to do 5-minute drills. And 5-minute drills are simply this, you guys, is 5 minutes of motivation every morning. So a lot of you guys have been following Coffee with Coach Scott. So sir, first of all, like, I appreciate you guys following and tuning in and participating in the conversation. I think one thing that I really like about that is it creates conversations that probably possibly would have never happened today. And it gets us thinking in different ways that we haven't been thinking. So I'm going to go ahead and set my clock, you guys. 5 minutes of motivation. And today, you guys, we are simply going to be talking about just stay on track, right? So staying on track, you know, we've talked about kind of a lot of different areas about this, but let's just stay on track. And staying on track is simply this, you guys, is just you staying in the same pathway and on the same road that you want to go to, right? You have the areas, you have the goals, you have the ideas, you have the dreams. And the only way that we're going to get there is just that we stay on the track and we don't get distracted. And it's really easy, you guys. Distraction is probably the biggest thing what causes people not to get to where they want to get to. And it's simply this, you guys. Is if I'm on track and I know that all I have to do is get from here to here and then I'll hit my goals, that's kind of easy, right? Goals, like making goals, are super simple. Getting to goals is super simple. The things that makes it not super simple, you guys, is the process, right? So the process is the time that you learn so much about you. So let's go through this really quick. You're tuning in right now. You know, what are things that you've never been able to achieve, but you still want to? Things that you've talked about with your friends or your family, but you've never achieved. Things that maybe you've started and you've never got past, you know, let's say day 7, you know. Those are short terms, right? If you stay on track for 7 days and then you quit, right? That's a short-term attack and then you get distracted. So let's go over that. Why do distractions happen? Simply put, you guys, distractions happen because we allow them to distract us. Okay, so I'll give you a real quick story, you guys. So some of you guys already know this. Okay, so I've been doing the fitness industry, right? Been a trainer for over 14 years, okay? Worked with hundreds, maybe close to 1,000 of people. And this is what happens. I meet with them. They're motivated. They have smiles. They have excitement. We identify the goals. We get a plan. We get it all set up, right? They know from this day to this day that they are working with me and we are going to be meeting a lot of business. Okay, so what happens? Things in life will always happen no matter what. And there's something about this, you guys, is when you start to get real serious about you, things in your life will start to spiral. It's not because you're making them spiral. It's simply this, is that there's things in your life that need to change. And for whatever reason, life gets super crazy when you try to change that current scenario. 2 minutes, guys. When you try to change your current status, where it's like, I'm lazy, I gotta change this. I'm overweight, I gotta change this. I don't really give any time for me, I gotta change this. I'm more identifying how important I am and how important I am that needs to be taken care of so I can take care of other people, right? When that happens, crazy things in your life will happen. It's guaranteed. I've seen people lose their job. I've seen people lose loved ones. I've seen relationships completely go in two different directions. I've seen friends stop being friends to people because they are trying to change. Everything, right? The weather, right? You start to change something and you're like, the weather starts to get crazy. And when the weather starts to get crazy, for some people, everybody just kind of falls off. So going forward, you guys, we have 1 minute, right? I'm really gonna stick to this 5 minutes, by the way. You have a goal in mind. You have goals in mind. You have identified goals in mind. Now, what we need to do is that we need to attack that no matter what and move forward no matter what happens in your life. No matter what happens around you, if those goals are that important, you have to stay on track. So go right back to kind of what we started off with, you guys, is this 5 minutes of motivation, is that you, state your name, cannot be distracted anymore, right? You're too good for that, right? You cannot be distracted. You're worth more than that, right? You're worth more than just getting thrown off of the track because something happened, right? If you cannot stay on track by yourself, go get some help, you guys. Get some accountability. Get somebody that's gonna hold you accountable, right? That is a thing, and I'll always share this every day that I talk to you guys. I do this for a living. I keep people on track for a living, right? And with that, you have somebody at your beck and call to keep you on track. I call you every week. We sit on the phone. We have certain drills that we do throughout the week that you will start to get ingrained in you how important you are. So you guys, coming right back to what we started with, stay on track, do not get distracted, and if you cannot stay on track by yourself, go get help. Go get help for somebody who can help you, because if you can go get help for somebody that can help you, yeah, accountability, ooh, accountability buddy. Yeah, if you can find somebody, right, to hold you accountable and you can do the same for them or vice versa, right? Do that. That is the thing and the only way that you're going to get to where you're gonna get to, okay? So when things go south, your accountability is gonna say, hey, Scott, stay on track, stay the course, don't get distracted. All right, today, you guys, if there's anything for you to take out of today is do not get distracted because distraction is all around you. All right, guys, have a great Tuesday. I'll see you guys tomorrow.